So lately we've been looking at forms, and what we've been talking about is how to design successful sculptures. Here, I have an abstract sculpture that is made of found objects. Some of them are found, some of them are fabricated. So I have these little things here. This was some sort of interesting packing material that I found, and these I thought were pretty cool. So I thought, how could I put these together with something else? So then I used pieces of cardboard, which those obviously I would need to cut to the size and shape that I want. So what I'm gonna do is I wanna issue myself sort of a design challenge. So on this piece, what I did is I want it to look interesting all the way around, as most sculptures should, because it is not two-dimensional, it is three-dimensional, meaning it has height, width, and depth. Now what I did is I said, okay, I'm only allowed to use five of these and then three pieces of cardboard. So what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna switch, and I'm gonna say in this new sculpture I'm going to work on, I'm going to be using three of these things. So these might not be things that you have laying around. You might have to find something else in your house, some sort of other repurposed material that you can cut up to use. So I'm gonna use three of these, and then I'm going to use five pieces of the cardboard. So you're gonna get some things together. It does not have to be these exact same things, obviously. And we're gonna start.